Hello tie lovers, Mr. C's How to Tie a Tie. This one's called the Majesty Knot, and this is what it looks like. So what I'm going to do is going to take it apart, and then we can make a start. And with this knot, we're going to start off with the blade on the right-hand side, and the narrow part or the tail on the left-hand side. The blade or the wide part down to where you normally wear it, and what we're going to do is we're going to start off with the pinch in the middle, and we're going to be tying it with the narrow side, and it's going to go across the top, round, and back over the same side. We're going to go round the back and up and through. So we end up with this part here. Now this is where we change to going to pinch the tie in the middle and twist it, and I want the open side pointing down so I can have the seam side pointing towards the middle. And what we're going to do is we're going to go across, round the back and over the top, still keeping it in half, down, round the back, it's going to come up over the top. Now you can either just wrap it round like that and it may stay in the knot. What I would like to suggest is just go back through that loop and then it will definitely hold it in place. And then I'm just going to take that down the back, just open that knot up a little bit. Hold, collar down, cinch my knot up, it's over there, out of the way, and there we have our Majesty Knot.